Alright. Welcome back. We're here and we are gonna go. Well, I guess we'll turn the mission back on because this is gonna take us to the exact same place as the main mission, so. Not through here. I tell you that much. Through here? Nope, invisible walls. Wait, we have to walk it, don't we? No, I thought I remember. No, we can drive. At least through part of it. So must be able to approach it from the other side. Well then, that was a move.
Look at you, bro.
I got the ride.
So what did we learn today? Please not shoot the mines. We're like close enough to them. Right here. We were right next to it. Well, it's okay. Still there, Gore?
You should see Dr. Zed about
Engorge.
He'll prescribe to almost anyone. Hell, he's not even a doctor.
Walking in the front door of the depot is not an option. The code you acquired is for the side utility entrance. be cautious. Athena out.
I'm not sure if I've offended you in some previous life and you're exacting revenge by watching me unravel at the seams. I received your sit rep written with magic marker on the back of a cupcake. It reads, cats are cool. And you misspelled cool. I did work my entire life for this position. This echo is to inform you that I will be running the operation from here and will be ignoring all further transmissions from you. Goodbye.
Look at that!
I know I said I wasn't gonna update you again, you brainless Muppet, but I thought I would share the news that former Agent Athena has been working with the quartet of donkeys that bested our bulimic albino commandant. You remember Athena, right? Killed the doll under secretary for us a while back. Oh wait, that was before you were born. Unbelievable. What am I doing with my life? Well, I wanted to let you know I'll be shooting the whole lot. Now, when this mission is done, I'm leaving the Lance, which I know is punishable by death, but the suits the change of diapers couldn't find the car keys if we drop it on lines. So, I'm not too worried you'll track me down on the other side of Gravik 4. In conclusion, toodles.
Yes, and they are.
Well, that's just inappropriate timing. I got tired of waiting and was hoping to be dead before you got here. I can't stand this place. Make you a deal. If you best me in this fight, which seems likely, maybe you could just blow the planet up entirely. Kill all of them. That's the fairest thing to do.
I think he doesn't like more. It's just Mondays. Be honest here.
Thank you. With Knoxx out of the way, I don't need to hide my signal anymore. Find the control room overlooking the warehouse floor. The computer interface for the detonator should be there. Athena, out. Before you place the detonator, you need to expose the munitions to ensure their destruction. The control should be nearby. Athena, out. As soon as you place the detonator, the countdown will begin. I suggest you steal as much weaponry as you can carry before the timer reaches zero. Consider this your payment for all of the help. Athena, out.
Look at this!
What the hell?
Sweet! Wasn't expecting that. It's like Christmas.
T-minus 2 minutes.
All right, we got guns over here.
I will definitely get many tries here, so I'm not too worried about grabbing.
Minute until you are a red smear on the sand. Hurry!
I've gone to Knoxx's first. Okay, you're the one fighting all the legendary nonsense.
That is awesome!
You only have 30 seconds left. Athena, out.
Or to get any
always room for more loot. That is awesome.
It's like 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Side missions to go. Which we'll start next episode. until next time.